Joe, bite him up his face. And do you love him? Thank you.